So imagine a school bus full of golf balls that are spilling out the windows. That's about a million. That is how many of the planet Earth could fit inside the sun. That's how big our sun is, planet, compared to the star.
Wait, so this says the sun is like, how big is this?
No, stuff that's bigger.
Good question. So Will said, and the sun's not even that big. And Lucy said, how big is other stuff that's bigger? Which is, I love that question.